buzz here today. We're live at Once Upon a Skirt for Cups Unveiling of the Bikini. Soon we will see the unveiling of the bikini on the Jerseylicious girls, Briella and Jackie is here. Check them out.
Cups limited edition bikini unveiling. So we're proud that you're all here to share this moment with us. It is going to be a very big event every year, and it'll grow every year as the Cups frozen yogurt brand grows every year. And we're pleased to have such a wonderful partnership in Susan G. Komen and helping out such a great cause as breast cancer awareness. You can appreciate that. We have a couple of people here that we want to introduce you to today and to say thank you. This project has been a labor of love, so we think it's important to spend a few minutes to introduce people and have them say a few words. I couldn't be more excited to work with the designer that we had, Shelley Lassun, and Lisa with Susan G. Komen. So I'd like to introduce you to Lisa, the executive director of the Susan G. Komen North Jersey chapter. She's going to say a few words, and then I also want you to know that each time we launch a bikini for the Cups limited edition design, the proceeds of those bikinis will go to the Susan G. Komen North Jersey chapter. So, on behalf of everybody at Susan G. Komen for the CURE North Jersey affiliate, we could not be happier when Cups called us and told us that they wanted us to be part of this unique partnership. At Komen, we're committed to breast cancer. We're committed to taking action, making sure that women get screened when they're over the age of 40, that they're aware of changes in their breast and their health, and that they're asking their healthcare provider to get help when they have an issue. Because we know one thing about breast cancer, we know that early detection is the best thing possible, and that when breast cancer is caught early, it is very, very treatable.
Discussing the Cups frozen yogurt brand's desire to promote a bikini, that sales from such would benefit Susan G. Komen of North Jersey chapter. When the opportunity to design the Cups bikini presented itself, I was thrilled to pioneer a new bikini that conveyed the Cups frozen yogurt and brand and showcase their image inspired by 1950s beach party, fast forward to the year 2011. I enjoy meeting new challenges that require an imaginative grace that expresses or defines a specific attitude. With this, I embrace colors and shape to form character aesthetics without losing absolute form. I was inspired to create this bikini with a playful sensibility in mind. Taking cues from the movie Beach Party and Cups frozen yogurt, and with this variety of juxtaposing flavors, the Cups bikini was born. The polka dot and candy stripe print was popular in the 1950s, but it's iconic today as a recognizable classic print, the main inspiration of the Cups bikini. The modern silhouette of the bikini brings this suit up to date with a quality fit with tie strings to cater to a broad range of sizes and body shapes so prevalent today. The size range includes small, medium, and large. Whether you are poolside or beachside, your Cups bikini will guarantee a fashion-forward vacation style with its eclectic clash of colors and print.
I want to thank Frank Renu with Renu's Reviews. He is a wonderful supporter. Just a fantastic guy. So thank you, Frank. Fashion and pop culture diva, Andina Spiotti. And I couldn't be more pleased because we think Queen Buzz is the queen. So, Dina, would you like to come up and do the unveiling?
Thank you.
Okay, so when Frank,
Brand New Reviews on Facebook, find it.
When he called me, he was like, hey, guess what? Cups wants to do a bikini. And I was like, oh my God, this is so great. And I just thought it was fabulous. He's like, but we need some really Jersey ladies. So before I even introduce them, how excited are you guys right now that Briella and Jackie from Jerseylicious are here? I need to hear it. No, it's not good enough. Jersey people make noise. Come on, guys. There we go. So when he asked me, he's like, so if, you had to pick somebody, who would you pick
to model a bikini. I was like, come on, easy. I was like, first of all, there's Briella. Briella from Jerseylicious, and she's also currently filming The Glam Fairy. So Miss Briella, there you are. And then one of the newest cast members who just debuted this past Sunday, Jackie from Jerseylicious as well. She works at Anthony Roberts Salon. And then, of course, we cannot forget, like Kim said, the beautiful Katrina. She's the cups girl. Awesome job. So without further ado, the fabulous Shelly is about to, her work is about to showcase on these lovely ladies. At the count of three, I need you guys to count down 3, 2, 1 with me. She's going to reveal the cups bikini. So we count it down. 3, 2, 1. Here is your official cups bikini.
Expression, go.
It tastes like the snotberries taste like snotberries.
Lick the wall, lick the wall.
Is this frozen yogurt? Is this ice cream?
Frozen yogurt.
Everyone, it's Queen Buzz here, and I'm here with Lisa, and she is part of the Susan G. Komen Foundation. How ecstatic were you when you got the phone call to say, hey, guess what? We want to take a cups bikini, attach it to your foundation.
We were really excited because we just love creative fundraising ideas at Susan G. Komen for the Cure North Jersey. And this just seemed like a really creative, new, innovative way to bring attention to an important cause and to raise money and to have fun at the same time. Lots of great things coming up. October is Breast Cancer Action Month, mm-hmm. So we have fundraisers all month long. Lots of ways to get involved, from schools to New Jersey Fashion Week to just tons of things, and that all leads up to our big event of the year, which takes place in May, which is our Race for the Cure.
And are you going to race for the cure with your cups bikini on?
I'm probably not going to race for the cure in my cups bikini, but I'm thinking that cups bikinis would be a great way to come out and enjoy the event.
Absolutely. Now, does your chapter have their own Facebook that we can follow and get constant updates from you?
Absolutely. Okay. We have Susan G. Komen for the Cure, North Jersey. So it's Komen North Jersey on Facebook. You can friend us, follow us. We'll have stuff about today posted tonight. And it's just a really great way to keep up to date with everything we do.
Perfect. She said tonight, so she's beating out the Queen Buzz. But Lisa, I want to thank you so much for taking the time. I know you're doing a million things. This is a beautiful cause. Thank you so much for taking the time with us.
Thank you very much. We're looking forward to it. Nikki Buzz here. We have Shelly Lassun, who designed the bikini for cups. How did you come about the whole thing?
I was inspired by 1950s beach party, and not only the energy that surrounded cups, frozen yogurt, the boutique itself. It's always jamming, full of like positive,
very fun.
Young, playful. So kind of just took that and crammed it all in a teeny, polka dotted bikini.
Has it always been like your dream?
Fashion is my dream. You know, it's my passion. So anything that has to do with clothing, patterns, color, it's just I love doing it. I never get bored. You know,
everything came out great. Phenomenal. gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
All right, so I am here with the VIP crew, Queen Buzz, Ray New Reviews.
Hello, everybody. I'm Frank.
the fabulous Briella.
Hello.
Kim, who is in charge of this whole fabulous cups, yumminess, delicious thing.
Hello.
And the designer of what you see displayed on this lovely woman, Shelly Lassan.
Hi.
All right, so I'm going to turn the tables over to Kim. Kim, your reaction, everything is awesome. It went so well. Tell me how you're feeling.
I couldn't be more pleased. This has been about a year in the works. So to have it finished like this and have this look so good on Briella, I'm elated.
Shelly, everything you wanted?
Absolutely. I'm more than pleased how everything turned out. It's super exciting.
Briella, how do you feel?
I'm in my element when a bunch of people are looking at me like I'm crazy and I'm posing on a green couch. You know, it's a normal day in my life. My life is a circus, so this is fun for me.
And Frank, this is your home base. You told me all about this place. So everything you wanted?
Everything except yogurt. Everyone got yogurt except me today, but I'm gonna get mine. Don't worry.
Yogurt here.
Oh my God! It was the best yogurt. I swear it's ice cream I've ever had in my entire life.
What'd you eat?
I had the cheesecake and the cake batter, yeah. And then I just had like 5 million toppings to it. It was amazing.
What about the awesome cheesecake bites?
And the cheesecake bites that Frank made me eat. I'm very happy that he made me eat them because they were very good.
Shelly, it looks beautiful. Congratulations, Kim. Fabulous. Frank, thank you so much, Frank. He included me. He did it.
Thank you, Dina. Thank you, Dina. Seriously.
Thank you, Dina.
All right. Oh, ooh. Ha ha. And if you want to get your Cups bikini, $40, then come to the store. Cups in Clifton. And look just as hot as this lady, this lady does. And it's all because she did it. She made it. Woo! Thanks, guys.